This is the TS9 Wet Tile Saw. It's specifically designed for accurate cutting of tiles made of various materials. It uses a 230mm or 9-inch continuous rim diamond saw blade to achieve up to 48mm depth of cut. Segmented blades are not suitable for this machine. The 800-watt induction motor provides smooth power for precise, controlled cutting and has IP44 ingress protection. The TS9's design allows the operator to cut accurate straight cuts, precisely controlled L shapes without overcuts, bevel cuts, miter cuts, and even compound cuts. It has no problem cutting textured surface tiles as well. With patience, even curved cutouts can be cleanly performed. The table has a scale for precise setup. The adjustable cutting guide engages with these slots and clips to the table, which ensures perfectly parallel cuts. It is micro-adjustable, and its design ensures that the guide remains perfectly parallel. This also makes it easy to quickly make repetitive cuts if needed. The angle guide plate holds the workpiece at a 45-degree angle to perform accurate miter cuts. The motor can be tilted to perform bevel cuts up to 45 degrees. The blade guard can be tool-free adjusted for height, and its design protects from splashing water while still allowing the operator to see the blade clearly. It should be adjusted so that it's a few millimeters higher than the tile being cut. The unique water recirculation design has channels in the table to direct most of the water to return back to the tray. The table is a very stable cutting platform and is tool-free removable with spring-loaded locking pins for easy cleaning and blade replacement. The blade shroud has artificial turf to control splashing. The 1.5-liter tray maintains a precise water level for the blade, even with bevel cuts. It has a level hole to avoid overfilling. It is suspended by pins and can be installed without removing the table. Just slide it in until it touches, then lift up. The tracks guide it into place. The mounts keep the water level parallel at all bevel angles. The water level can even be set from the top without removing the table. To mount the blade, first mount the inner flange, that's the one with the shoulder. Note the arrows on the blade and the motor plate and mount the blade. Ensure that it engages on the shoulder of the inner flange. Then add the outer flange, washer, and nut. Use the M8 wrench to immobilize the spindle and tighten with the M19 wrench. Mount the blade shroud. It suspends on two screws. Then the water tank, table, and blade guard. Just add water and you are ready to cut.